Whether you are recovering from an illness or an injury, home health care could be the perfect thing to help get you back on your feet and living your life. Yes, and here now to tell us more about this growing field and how it all works, we have Thom Whipple and Linda Cooney of Cedar Home Health. Good morning, Thom. Nice
to
see you.
How you doing, Brandon? Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to have you here. Lots to talk about. I think many people have probably considered this, but they don't have the answers they need. So first of all, Thom, what exactly is home health care for those unfamiliar with the general overall concept?
Home health care is an array of skilled medical services provided to someone who probably has had an illness or an injury in the comfort and privacy of their own home.
So specifically, who's receiving the services that you provide? You know, obviously someone probably recovering, but is there a specific focus? Is it very broad?
There are certainly criteria, because insurance typically pays for this, so that this is a patient that's had a hospital stay or a skilled nursing facility, or a physician in the community might recommend it for his patient.
And people really want to be assured. I mean, this is their livelihood. These are their lives. They want to make sure that the people coming into their homes are qualified and that they can trust them. And you're going to make sure that the people coming in really belong there?
That's a most important question, very important concern. Licensed healthcare, home healthcare agencies follow federal and state guidelines that are very strict. Staff that are recruited are licensed. We have references. They have criminal background checks, and they're bonded and insured by the agency.
And that's so crucial. And to talk about some of the different diagnoses which may lead to someone needing these services, what are some examples of that?
Well, today, home health care agencies are able to take care of complex medical issues. For example, if a patient had an orthopedic injury, a fracture, a joint replacement, if they've had a respiratory problem like the pneumonia, the flu, cardiac, if they've had a recent MI or a bout of congestive heart failure, we're there to take care of them.
After surgery, right?
Yes.
Does the home health care professional go in, communicate with the patient's physician on a regular basis to kind of make sure they're on the same page? How does that dynamic work?
Home health care agencies devise a plan of care that we submit to a physician. We have goals, we have interventions, how we're going to achieve those goals. The physician then reviews that plan of care, agrees with it, gets back to us, and we establish that for the patient.
It's so very crucial. Let's talk length of care. I mean, I'd imagine that every situation is unique, but overall, is there a general time frame over, you know, as to how long this is going to take, or does each situation vary?
Actually, an episode of care is about 60 days. However, as long as that patient continues to need that skilled service in the community and their physician agrees and their insurance provider agrees, we're able to stay in and provide that care.
And paying for these services, that's mm-hmm. certainly a question that many people have with regard to payment. How do we know what's going to happen there?
So as we discussed, there's medical criteria. There's also a homebound eligibility criteria. When somebody is temporarily involved in a medical condition or an injury, then there's a period of time at home. So they're eligible for this temporary service, and in that case, it's typically covered by insurance as 100%. But we always recommend people contact their insurance reps first.
Absolutely.
Prior to needing service like this, and just be sure there's no copays or deductibles.
What better place to recover than home? It's
exactly.
Not only where the heart is, it's
absolutely.
Where you want to recover.
Absolutely.
Thom, thank you very much for answering these questions
for
us.
Thank you so much.
Linda, a pleasure meeting you. Thank you for being here. If you'd like to learn more about home health care, just head on over to roadshow.com.